This is the new Robbins SG61HP high precision automatic seat cutting machine. We're now going to demonstrate to cut a valve seat. Wind the wheel down until it stops turning and then press automatic. The machine automatically centers primary centering and then secondary position centering, and then it goes down and cuts the seat. All fully automatic, unattended. This is the first valve seat we've cut on the SG61HP, the Ford V8 tri-valve. Looks like about max 3/10 run out.